What's up, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls? My name is Hugo Freeman, and I am back with a Do Not Live challenge because, you know, that's all I'm good at. There we go. That's all I'm good at. So anyways, what's this? 104% of the people fail. Try not to laugh. Fine, I will not laugh. So let's do this. One, two, three. Go.
Okay, listen.
Why are you running?
Congrats to the winner of the last month giveaway. Watch this video till the end and like and subscribe if you want to be the next winner. Welcome back to another Trying Not to Laugh challenge. The rules are simple. You laugh, you lose.
Okay.
This man surprised his brother that he hasn't seen in over 20 years.
In Kampen, een van de drie prachtige historische Hanzesteden in de IJsseldelta. Want hier wordt binnenkort het grootste paasevenement van Nederland georganiseerd, Sail Kampen. Burgemeester, wat is er nou zo bijzonder aan Sail Kampen?
Als je de mooiste...
Dan gaat niet goed. Deze kant op. Probeer.
Oh, dat is een lifesaver. But there's no rope.
This is Nicole TV. She's a funny, relatable YouTuber with over 1.5 million subscribers. And she is known for have hilarious meltdowns all the time.
So I was just like, but this be pissing me off because I cannot sit here all day and try to flatten my hair. Like, who the has time for that bullshit? This is hard. I don't have time. Nobody wanna sit here and do this shit. This is nappy and it won't do right. Why do we keep doing that? Like, it's going this way. Like, no, I'm trying to straighten it down. This shit keep going like whoop. Like, no, go do. What the fuck? It's pissing me off. It's doing it like my mama. Maybe if I do like this. No! It's still got a up in it. Like, what the fuck? What the fuck? This is a straightener, not a curling iron. Please don't do it. Maybe I need to hold it. Why do you keep... No. This is why I don't have time. I don't have time for this fun shit.
Okay, I'm gonna try this piece. Please act right.
Why do it? Oh my god. It's a different piece.
I'm gonna try it from the front. Stop playing. I just want it straight.
Okay. This one ain't act like that. Oh, I'm finna get off live.
Ты бахнул вон оно. Смейся.
Те, кто посмелее, соревнуются в ловкости. Например, перепрыгивают эту лужу. Не всех это получается.
Five takes us to an accident scene in Charlotte, North Carolina. Four firefighters are hurt after a fire truck overturns on the highway this morning.
Every time this person says spaghetti, their cat likes to roll over.
Spaghetti. That's spaghetti. Cool. Spaghetti.
That's so cool.
Spaghetti.
Now following her victory speech, Kim asked her and her supporters to say a prayer for Gina Roberson, who remains hospitalized for a stress-related illness. Kim says her and Gina will remain friends and work together in this Harrisburg community. Working for you tonight in Harrisburg, Dave Marcheski, ABC 27 News.
Stay off the roads. It's better inside and not driving. You don't know what you're going to run into. You know, drive half the speed limit that you would if you are out on the road, if you have to be on the road. But yeah, I mean, cars parked in the middle of the road. We're seeing it right here all over. And just, you know, dodge those cars in the road. Absolutely.
This dog is a little uneasy about having a new puppy added to the family.
engage in any horror movies. I wish guys still dress. Some probably do.
Nandy Rhodes just starting to get a little wet this morning.
Yes, it is, Dave. I'll tell you what, right, I'm just going to be over here for a minute.
What's the matter, Andy?
Oh, nothing, John. Just thinking about a joke.
All right. You know,
kinda... Wow. Yeah.
It's you look bit. Like you got a little sun. You look a little red.
Oh, my gosh, to tears already. And tissue, Bob? You have...
Hold on, Bing.
Oh, my God. Oh. Thank you. I appreciate
you
that. Was...
All right.
There we go. Thanks. All right. All right. Now we're straightening this out. Maybe even a few snowflakes at some higher elevations, 45 degrees.
Snowflakes.
This could be the longest 3 minutes of my day right now. 2 minutes. Okay. 60 on Friday. Now we're okay. It's going to be at about 50 degrees. I have not been this lost for words in a while. Oh, my gosh. What was in the coffee this morning? Who made that pot of coffee? And we are I'm sorry. I wish you guys could be part of the off-air stuff that we do, because it's a lot more fun than what we're doing right now.
This man wanted to become a goat. He didn't want to simply act like a goat. He truly wanted to become a goat. He even visited a neuroscientist to try and disable his ability to speak.
That's messed up, man. But look.
After a few days of trying to become a goat, he eventually returned to being a human. Here's an iconic drag queen prank.
We are professors here at Drag U. Is that my ring? No.
Raven.
This is mine.
I've been looking for that.
It's mine. Juju thinks I stole her ring. I do not steal. Is that yours?
It is now, bitch. Oh, Raven. You never learn.
Someone found footage of the making of those Disney Channel wand IDs, and they are incredible.
Hey, I'm Hilary Duff from Lizzie McGuire, and you're watching Disney Channel.
How hard is it to draw mouse ears?
Hi, I'm Raven from That's So Raven, and you're watching Disney Channel.
Huh. That's great.
Hi, I'm Raven from That's So Raven, and you're watching Disney Channel.
Very nice.
I get to draw.
Oh, Tia and Tamara. Oh, yeah.
Hi, I'm Jake Thomas from Lizzie McGuire, and you're watching Disney Channel.
Is my outline okay?
Yeah, I think it feels good, Andrew.
I'm like going way over here, is that cool?
Hi, I'm Annalisa, and you're watching the Disney Channel.
I'm really excited, okay.
Yo, what's up? I'm Orlando Brown from That's So Raven, and you're watching Disney Channel.
Well, let's keep the work down, please, thank you.
Guys, we're rolling. Very quiet,
please. Man, that was some of my best work.
Santorino's son here is giving me the inside scoop on what they do to prepare for those ads. Whoa.
What?
They are electric. They go up to 25 miles an hour. They are amazing.
Oh boy.
And we are out of here.
Details on that case when we come back.
These guys were on a motorcycle when a tiger started chasing after them.
Oh,
Here's a smart frog that decided to cool off under an air conditioner.
When two clowns crashed, it was no laughing matter. And no, it was not part of their act. The two elderly men crashed their minivan on their way to the local fair. The driver, 83-year-old James Billingsley, a.k.a. Dimples the Clown, collided. He missed the entrance, but when he tried to make a U-turn, he slammed right into an SUV. They're okay. Police say Dimples was wearing oversized clown shoes, but police say that they did not play a role in the crash.
You guys want to see something really funny?
Your face?
Here's Jello.
If your name is Junior and you're really handsome, come on, raise your hand.
So that's it. How well did you do? Was it easy or hard? Let me know in the comments section down below. My Instagram will be in the description down below. Check that out if you want to follow me and become Insta friends. I love you very much, and see you in the next one.
This video is over now.
Over now.
You'll find something else to watch.
Or just watch this video again.
I know we had a lot of fun.
Yeah, a lot of fun.
But you can't stay on this end screen forever.
No.
This video is over now.
Yeah, over now.
So why are you still watching this?
Do you not have any...
Oh my God, Dimples the Clown. Oh man. So, how'd you guys do in this video? And, Dimples the Clown and that frog with the AC. Oh my God. Oh man. That frog was in the wrong place. Because that AC dripping thing with the pipes was to be drained away. Oh God. So what you guys think about the video? If you like it, press like. If you want to comment, go ahead. Subscribe, please, and peace.